Hi guys, welcome to Automaster. Today let's see about the new model Hero Xtreme 200S full specification, walk around, torque achievement and speed. Let's go on. In the before version, the Hero brand has launched the naked bike Hero Xtreme 200R. Now in this 2019 version, they have launched a fully fat motorcycle in the 200 segment. That is the new Hero Xtreme 200S. The design looks like an Xtreme 200R at the back end of this 200S, but the changes is it's a fully fat. In this model, they launched the variant colors as portrait, maple brown and panther black colors. This Xtreme 200S features a fully digital instrumental console that is equipped with Bluetooth connectivity, gear positioning indicator and a service reminder apart from the standard features. And comes wrapped around all new aerodynamics fairing featuring a sleek looking twin LED headlamps. Now check out the details of this Street Fighter. Talking about the engine types are air-cooled 4-stroke 2-valve single-cylinder OHC engine at the displacement of 200cc. Its compression ratio is about 10:0:1. It gives a maximum power of 13.5kW at 8000 RPM. It gives a maximum torque of 70 Nm at 6500 RPM. Start type is taken as self and kickstart is available. And its fuel supply system is taken as carburetor system. Talking about the performance, when I ride this bike, it gives instantly torque achievement of 6000 RPM within 3 seconds, which can say it's an high performance and high powerful torque engine. The access note of the Xtreme 200 is good while throttle, not getting any jerky or vibration if I go in the speed of 110 km/h. The aerodynamic is exactly good. Talking about the comfort and the seating position, handlebar design seat height, then the position of the footrest, all are designed well with an accurate angle position. Gear shifting is good while achieving the most speed, but sometimes getting slightly harder when I drive the bike slow speed of 30 km/h. Otherwise, engine running condition, pickup speed achievement all are good. You can ride at the maximum speed of 120 km/h, but I have ride only 114 km/h because of the road condition. It gives mileage about 42 km/l when you drive at the speed of 50 km/h. It's 95% better mileage than the other sports bikes. Now see about the chassis and dimensions. Chassis type is designed by Diamond Structure Design Mate and the ground clearance is about 165 mm. Seat height is 795 mm. It's not an overall seat height, getting easily balanced. I am only 5.8 feet tall. And then the overall weight of this bike is about 149 kgs. Talk about suspension and braking at the front, telescopic with anti-friction boost suspension at the rear, 7-step rider adjustable monoshock absorber. At the point view of riding, feeling good for the suspension, not getting order for my body. The cushioning is good and the brakes front and the rears are designed with ABS system with the disc. At the riding point of braking it's good, but little bit slightly getting harder to apply the brake at the front end. Tires are tubeless radial tires at the front, 17-inch 100 to 80 section tires at the rear, 17-inch 130 to 70 section tubeless tires. Coming to digital console, which is designed by fully digitalized instrumentation. It has the main special features apart from the standard features, that is smartphone connectivity and turn-by-turn navigation system. You can connect your smartphone for attending the calls through the Bluetooth connectivity. Then lighting at the front are designed by twin LED headlamps, at the rears are normal tail lights which are high powerful lights to get and good illumination. Overall, the rating of this Street Fighter is good and excellent. Design, structure, body fairing, performance of engine, seating, comfort all are good. The Xtreme 200S on road price is about 119,160 rupees at the Indian price market. Okay friends, so overall I explored this Xtreme 200S, walk around full details about this bike. In coming videos I'm going to do a mileage test, so keep watching. Thank you all guys. Until then, it's bye from Automaster Praveen. God bless you all. Ride safe.